Hunters! Your attention. This is the layout of Castle Shrade. Weapons from its last stand are still on site. The cannons are here. Here, the ballistae. Hopefully, we can find workable binders to use. You can see railing here. That means there may be a roaming ballista. And finally, a Dragonator. It'll be our ace in the hole. The mechanism is dated, so we'll need to manually fire the weapon. Finally, we have a barricade here. That barricade will need to be triggered manually as well. This is where the lever is. We'll need it in case of emergency. That's all. Carve this information into your brains.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
rescued this world from a living nightmare.